Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to show or hide common system icons on Windows Desktop, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Personalization tab in the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Themes. In the Themes menu, scroll down to the Related Settings column and you will find an option called Desktop Icon Settings. Here, you can check or uncheck icons to allow or disallow them from appearing on the desktop. Click on Apply and then on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.